President Obama, I stand with the Great March for Climate Action and the Cowboy-Indian Alliance in opposition to the Keystone XL Pipeline. The reason is we don't need more greenhouse gases in the atmosphere. We need to reduce them so that we have a sustainable future for our children and grandchildren. Thank you.